So somebody's interested in everything. And anything you can be interested in, you'll find others who are. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like in order to go on spending things you don't like, doing things you don't like, and to teach your children to follow in the same track.
Yo, what's up, baby? Hurry up, write your number down, for I don't want it no more.
And so, therefore, it's so important to consider this question: what do I desire?